And so the time to meet 3 minutes 53.19 for section 2. The lane assignments then for section 2. Seems as if the crowd has gone silent. Will they awaken in heat number 2? Same to the set of technical, are you asleep or are you awake? Same to the set of technical, are you asleep or are you awake? How about Edwin Allen High, are you still here? Manchester High looked good all day, we're in this one as well. How about Petersfield, are you here? Spalding, are you in the house? Lane 2, St. Jago A. Lane 3, Edwin Allen A. Lane 4, Spalding. Lane 5, St. Elizabeth Technical. Lane 6, Manchester High. And Lane 7, Petersfield. Mr. Starter, on your mark. So here they go then for the final section of the girls open 4x400 meters relay. 3 minutes 53.19 the time to beat. I'm storming out already in St. Elizabeth Technical in lane number 5. St. Jago in lane number 2 also running strongly. Manchester High also looks good on the outside. But it's St. Elizabeth Technical who has gone up quite fast. Edwin Allen yet to get in the mix as well as they come along that third pass of 200 meters. St. Jago traveling fast, step, still in command. As they come around the curve now to make their way into the straightaway. It is St. Elizabeth Technical. St. Elizabeth Technical from Manchester High on the outside. Spalding also there as well. Peter Speed left back. So Spalding will change first. Manchester High gives chase. St. Jago on the inside as well. Manchester High chases valiantly. St. Jago kicks into second place. And they're closing the gap on Spalding. St. Jago now looks to go to the lead and they do that at the 200 meter mark. St. Jago from Spalding. Edwin Allen also moves up as well. Spalding not allowing them to go by. A three-way battle at the top of the race. St. Jago, Spalding and Edwin Allen into the straightaway once more. St. Jago and Spalding, Spalding pulls away once more. Edwin Allen slots into second with St. Jago and Manchester. A brilliant second match for Manchester High. Brings them close to first or to third. But it is Spalding who continues to lead. Edwin Allen chasing as well. So to St. Jago and Manchester High. On to the backstretch once more. So Spalding continues to hold the advantage. Edwin Allen, being hit down by their teammates, closes the gap and looks to go by with 1:50 left on this leg. Spalding, not allowing them to pass. It is Spalding in total command at the moment, running this race at blue. Edwin Allen Sexton.